Joe Ligammare, Chief of the Lancaster Fire Department, accepting the Ice Bucket Challenge to benefit ALS, as posted on the Lancaster Police Department's Facebook page. I'm accepting the challenge on behalf of the Lancaster Fire Department, and I'm calling out Chief Gerald Gill to do the same for the Lancaster Police Department. You have 24 hours to complete the Ice Bucket Challenge and donate $10 and call out two or three people of your choice or pay $100. You have 24 hours.